Okay. Right. Hello, I'm Snapperjack, and welcome to a game called Sky, the Children of Light. Before I start, ages and ages ago, my friend Ed gave me this game called Journey. It's a very calm, collected game. And it's kind of like a free roam, calm, collected game where you just go from A to B and that's it. It's kind of like an exploration game. And bear in mind, ages and ages ago when I had it on the PS3, what you have to do is just get from A to B and explore. That's all you have to do. It's a very calm game. And I thought it'd be interesting, so let's do it. It's proper like Asian exploration sort of game. Oh, hello. Oh, wow, okay. Oh wow, this amazing, looks amazingly good. Just throw up. Oh, there's so much going on, that's ridiculous. I have no idea what I'm meant to be. Oh, look, they're all like sad and upset and all that. So it shows you what you need to. This is so strange. Looks like a big old stadium, you know? Got a little torch. Oh, they're all following me. These seats are available near this player. Join this player. Oh, okay. What does this do? Oh, it's my health. Right. I can type? Yeah, why not? I'm sitting down. What? It's so bizarre. What's that over there? A little green one. You look green. What's this? Join this player. Joining. Okay, what was the aim of this game? Travel home. Okay. Oh, it just goes back to the beginning. Right. Okay. That's it. Okay. Interesting. Wow, okay. Isle of Dawn. Oh, that's bright. Wow, that actually made my eyes a bit... Jesus Christ, blinding me. Very calm game, isn't it? Ooh, what is this? It's very similar to Journey, very similar. Oh, okay. Yeah, very, very similar to Journey. At last, you return to the world. Remember, child. Okay. The light is a gift. It's a very beautiful game, isn't it? All are given breath by starlight. The first us lived in joy. We would return to the stars. Okay. I'm lighting candles then, I guess. From what I remember, together we built a kingdom in the clouds. From what I remember in games, we are connected in the seven realms with the power of starlight. Remember in games that fire is bad, but okay. I remember Journey being quite short. It was kind of like an exploration sort of thing. But then the sky went dark. And our Q kingdom shattered. Oh, I need to. Okay. Many of us are still trapped in these realms. Please, child, bring your light to our fallen spirits. I will say, it's very beautiful though, it's a very beautiful game. Seek lost memories to gather winged light. Okay. Very, very similar to the Journey, very similar. Well, it's made by the same people, isn't it? Strengthen your wing with winged light to fly further. Okay. Go, child, the kingdom of the sky awaits your light. Begin by answering the temple's call. Okay. Oh wow, okay. Oh, so yeah, in Journey you have like a tail and that's how you sort of glide. Oh, okay. Oh, right, okay. Isle of Dawn. Oh, just gotta go over there, okay. I've got no gliding power. Yeah, very, very Journey sort of method of gaming. Very stylish, yeah. Spirit gates like this one once connected to the realms of sky. Beyond this gate is a temple where the elders once shepherd spirits back to the stars, but the elders fell long ago. Free the spirit to power the spirit gate and reach the temple. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, more. Follow the spirit to retrieve its memories. It's very basic controls as well. The spirit waits with an offering of gratitude at the elder's temple. Oh, that's blinding. To be honest, I might be able to just do this to claim a new ability. I might be able to do this in just one big video, you know? It's very short, our journey was very short. Oh wow, this is actually kind of cool, you know? Wow, that's actually kind of cool. Oh, hello. Offer warns to come your... No, fuck off. Not interested. Go away. Leave me alone. Okay. Oh god, okay. You can tell it's an Asian game with stuff like that. Oh man, okay. Very beautifully designed, isn't it? Journey to the next land. The other ancestor elders are waiting for you to wake them up. No. Oh, I got a trophy. Taking flight. Oh man, this is beautiful. Well, I'm literally in the clouds with the birds. Sky, yeah. Because we're in the sky, makes sense, right? I have to go over there, yeah. Oh, fly near birds to replenish your energy. Oh wow, that's cool. Oh, okay. Just sliding. Where am I meant to be going? Let's have a look. No. Okay, so currency. No, I haven't got enough energy to fly. Oh, here we go. Hello. It's a sleeping person. Oh, it's so bright. Oh, here we go. Across the seven realms, other elders wait to be awakened. I need to get to there. Alright, okay. Restore them all, child, and fulfill your destiny. Oh man, this is so calm, isn't it? Hi, how you doing? Oh, you can change your hairstyle. That's really odd. Didn't know you could do that. That's a strange little feature. Collect light forges and candles, giving gift by building friendships and our memories. Right, so that's oh, hello. Spirit has a memory to share. Greet them to receive it. Your expression is now level 2. Try it out with a new expression. Spirit shared their look with you. Try on with an outfit shrine. Okay. Oh, right, so you can actually change your outfits. Oh, right, that's kind of cool. Yeah, okay. Cool, like it. Oh, so that's. Oh, okay, that's interesting. Oh, that's kind of cool, you know. You get different like wings and stuff. Oh, okay. Do I have to get out of it? Oh, this is actually really cool, you know. It's very nostalgic from when I played Journey a long time ago. It's just a very calm game, isn't it? Like, I went through the snow. I went through the cloud and that. Sliding. Okay, let's go. I'm assuming these are other players, then, or other people. I'm assuming so, because the fact that you can chat is interesting. Blinding me again. Daylight Prairie. Ring the bell on the towers to reveal your path. Okay. Okay. Right. I think I might leave this one here because I think it'd be like a three-parter. Because if I look online, let's have a look. So, go back. Yeah, here we go. It's about 4 hours. 4 hours and 30 minutes. So, might do like a three-parter, maybe a four-parter, maybe five, I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to leave this one here, and see you in the next one. Do the next one soon.